One of my preaching professors, Barbara Lundblad, once said that hope has to be as tangible as despair. Sometimes life sucks. There's no way around it, even for a pathological optimist like myself. And in the midst of actual and existential despair, we need a message and movement of hope that the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it.